Welcome, champions. This is the RPA champion, and in today's video, we are going to be answering an important question, a question regarding our wallet. How much is Power Automate going to set me back? In other words, is Power Automate free, or is Power Automate included in the Microsoft Office 365 license? Or even how much would the different components of Power Automate cost, the AI builder, the RPA tool? It is all so confusing. Well, in this video, we are going to demystify the pricing for Power Automate. So, ladies and gentlemen, sit down in your chair, grab some tea, and let's get right into it. So, Power Automate, as you know, is a tool that right now has been enhanced by different features from Microsoft. Now, let's jump into the pricing. Before going through this pricing, it is important to answer that Microsoft Power Automate is included in your Office 365 license. So not the complete version is included, but the most basic version of Power Automate, the one that allows you to use the connectors that are available and create some flows in the cloud, and using the pre-built connectors. You can also build your own connectors, but you are limited to only Power Automate here in the cloud. So at the same time, this, if you don't have Microsoft Office 365 and you wanted to use Power Automate to automate flows using the different connectors that they have available, or using creating your own connectors, you can, and the pricing for that is $15. I have dozens of videos of how we automate some really cool features already using many of these connectors and templates. There is also, apart from the connectors, there is also hundreds of different templates that are already pre-built and can be set up in a few minutes. Now back to the pricing. The pricing is $15, again, for one user per month. So per year, this will set us back. Let's do this calculation that I'm not able to do in my head. So I will have to use a calculator. 15 times, all right, let's erase everything. 15 times 12. So the licensing for this is $180 for 1 year to use Power Automate. There is also a free plan that is available that will last 90 days. The other pricing option is $40. And remember, this is licensed per user. The other pricing is $40 per user per month. And this includes three different components. It includes Power Automate, what we have just seen. It includes the SoftMotive tool from Microsoft. And the SoftMotive tool from Microsoft is their RPA solution, the robotic process automation solution that will help you automate tasks on your desktop. So this is included in the license, and also 5,000 credits from AI Builder. Now, AI Builder is a great component that will allow you to enhance your processes incredibly. So let's go see here if we can access AI Builder. AI Builder is just basically pre-built models in machine learning that have already been trained and prepared by Microsoft and are available to integrate into your flows in a matter, again, of minutes. Why? Because they have been configured already. All of the backend and architecture and all of this is taken care of by Microsoft. All you need to do in some cases is maybe train your model by importing a couple of pictures or connecting it properly, obviously, to your flows. But all of that is very, very straightforward. So that is the AI Builder. Now, a question arises here. So AI Builder, 5,000 credits. What does all of that mean? I mean, I might have thousands of invoices. How much is that going to cost me? It's definitely not going to cost me $40 per month for my 1,000 of invoices. Let's understand this a little bit better. Now, to understand this in the best way, we will use the Microsoft calculator. Now, the Microsoft calculator in this case allows us to take the different, these are the different pre-built models. So if we go here, you see business card reader, category classification, entity extraction, invoice processing, key phrase extraction, and so on. Now, all of these as I said again, are pre-built models that we can use in a couple of clicks. And here those models are priced. Now, business card reader, let's write how many we have, category classification, entity extraction, form processing. Now, I have inserted here form processing. Let me change this. So 100, 1000, 10,000. So for me to process 10,000 invoices in 1 month, it will cost me $3,500. That is also equivalent to 7 units of the AI builder, so-called units. Now, you can insert all of the different numbers into the different categories and see the different pricing for each one of the different models that you might be interested in using in your processes. Now, this is really cool because it gives you relatively transparent pricing. Why do I say relative? Because at the bottom of the page, there is a disclaimer that says that the pricing is not 100% accurate, is an estimate based on previous projects that they have done and based on their estimates. But there are certain things to take into consideration, such as, for example, the number of trainings that you perform, the workload that you require for the machines might vary in certain cases depending on what kind of data you're running it, and so forth. So this is an estimate, but it should not vary too much from this. So I would estimate between 10-15% variance on the actual monthly fee. So this is how we would price also AI Builder. Now, going back to our pricing, we can now understand a little bit more how much it would cost us if we wanted to use AI Builder to its full potential. What do I mean to its full potential? Meaning that it would have to process thousands of invoices per month. So to build a process that is working on 100, 10, 20 invoices, that will probably be enough our 5,000 AI credits per month. But obviously, if we wanted to scale, in that case, we could use the calculator and have full transparency on this pricing. Now, there is also a different kind of pricing, and that is a pricing by license by flow. Now, you can purchase a flow for $500 per month. So let's say that you have a process that you just want automated with a specific flow. Now, you could purchase 5 flows starting at $500 for 5 flows per month. Now, there is also a little bit more detail of what is included per every plan and per every user. So to understand a little bit better, in terms of RPA, we are allowed to use one soft motive robot or one robot, but we are at the same time allowed to use unlimited flows inside of Power Automate. Meaning here, in when we create different flows, we can create an unlimited number of different flows. Now, if I can find back that page, here it is. And this also is the amount of credits that we have for Power Automate with the $40 license. Now, I hope that was insightful. This is very competitive pricing if compared to the market prices currently of some other vendors that are into RPA or that are selling dedicated services for data extraction or for machine learning and so forth. This is very intuitive to set up, very straightforward to learn and implement, very easy also to manage and maintain, and also the pricing is relatively convenient, if not, I would say very convenient. So it is worth checking out. I am definitely not sponsored by Microsoft, even though that would be great. Microsoft, if you are watching this video, I am definitely open for sponsorship. So if you have liked this video and if you enjoy my content, if you want to see more videos about Power Automate, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and tell me in the comments what would you like to learn more about Power Automate. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.